Welcome back. We are heading up to take care of this one and maybe this one, and then I think we'll give the mission another shot once we collect more stuff. So, let's get started. We'll fast travel to there. Of course, I forgot to check the time. That may have been a mistake. Oh, yeah, that was a mistake. Still, guess they took care of him. I'll take the credit. What the hell? I may need it. Sorry, I was looking and I saw that the question mark appear, and I was looking at that more than I was looking at the wolf, even though I heard the howl.
Now, here are some credits.
It's up over this way. Problem, if you don't go right away on those and lock it down, you're never gonna get them. Hush. Don't have time for you. It's up here someplace. Maybe on top of the hill? There was something going on up here because we got bodies.
Yeah. on you go.
Looks what like, the hell happened here? Oh, no. I wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
I got a use for you.
Looks like I'm just a little late. Oh. Dang, all this kerosene. Rack. Shut up, you. Well, that went over easier than I thought. I guess it's a good thing we got the cop car here now. didn't see her in time. Killed the kitty. Oh crap. Crap, 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 crap. Where is it? And this is what I get for going out after dark. Don't worry about me, I'm just here collecting hoard. It's just the stragglers? Cool. Wandering? Nope, they're there. Didn't realize one was that close. Did I blow up my bike? I'll be very unhappy if I blew up my bike. Yes, we're trying a different way to hunt. Isn't it choosing the explosive bolts? I guess it doesn't do anything to these guys.
Ah!
Oops, we're out of stuff. Alright, back to the normal. With what's left, I think I can take him out. Horde killer. Ooh, auto shotgun. Got to go check out that weapon. Okay, so we got any stragglers. See, that was a completely different way of doing things. And it was taking advantage of getting them in the middle of the night. Or not in the middle of the night, towards daylight, because they were more concerned with getting back home than coming after me.
Take a look around.
Let's get this where'd the meat go? Did you get what? Did my hunt just fall away through the earth or something? Things. Okay, not that way. I've got no clue where that would lead off to. If you don't know what I'm doing, it's a widening spiral pattern. I'm trying to locate whatever it is that was supposed to lead to. Can't see it anywhere. So, heck with it. Hmm. Okay. So let's check out this hoard. Somebody, oh, that was the camp. I thought it was somebody trying to jump me. So I'm like, I'm ready.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
Sorry. Neighbor's dog is going off in the background. That prevented me from noticing the freaking sniper. Where is it? Oh. Hiya. Saw somebody go running off down there. As if I don't have enough trouble. Repair the bike and go after that other guy.
Let's see. Okay.
You thought you had me. How much should I repair it? I have no idea where the hell the sniper is. I may have got him or not, but I know I saw somebody. Oh, hey there. Oh. Okay, so I didn't get the sniper. Let's hide behind the rock and take care of this guy. And I do not have my own sniper rifle.
One last ambush, are you?
Yeah. You needed to suffer.
What do we got?
Oops, I left the bike down there. Here I am, like, running by it, thinking I left it up in the top.
Here it is.
should be it.
Darn. Well, there's one thing I can get. I was hoping I'd be able to get a couple of these other things. I think I cleared this place out before. Or something? I mean, other than him over there. Okay, yeah, I don't want to go down that way. That's bad. They are underneath me, though, somewhere. Joy.
Good.
Definitely needed the scrap. All right. Oh. Okay, I am at 13 and at 19, so we gotta send them to Hot Springs, not Copeland's camp.
Hey, it's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp.
There's a camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
What? Oh my god, we don't even get anything for it? Except for money?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Oh, God sent you. I ain't given up. I was gonna die. Oh, thank you. Oh my god, thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
That it. Whereas now I have a bit of a problem. Because I don't got that. That really won't do a whole lot. I got no bombs. Oh, except for a tractor bomb. Hello. Why did you have to run into it? However it works. Hey, and look at that, getting it for Copeland's camp now. But now we really need to find stuff, because we've got nothing anymore, man. I did pretty good for what happened. So I think I am getting used to being able to kill these things. I am very much less afraid of trying anymore, at least. We've got Copeland's camp to go to. We've got our own safe house. You know what? Let's go to our safe house. Because there's usually stuff that will respawn up there. Funny, I was looking all over for kerosene for a long time. Now it's coming out my ears. Okay, what do we got here? Can we get Let's craft explosive bolts. I think that's just everything that we can get here. Alright, what I'm going to do is I'm probably going to just do a little resource gathering. Obviously, except for the odd marauder, there aren't any missions that are going to pop up. So I'm going to do a little resource gathering because right now, while I think I'm capable of taking on hordes, I don't have the resources to do it. So I'm going to grab those, and next time you see, we'll see about... We'll give the main mission another shot. We'll give it a try. Hopefully you've liked what you've seen. If so, make sure to like and subscribe. And hopefully I'll see you back soon. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.